Okay, I've been doing some songs that, all original songs that I wrote that all have, they have a water theme. Everything is related to the marine environment or to aquatic life or adventures on the ocean or at sea or diving under the water. Something, anything pertaining to water, because it is a 70% marine environment, right? So this one is sort of, it's not really, could say this is the backwaters. It's related to the Bayou of Louisiana. This is the Bullfrog Bayou.
Cajun pitchfork in his hand, gonna fry a froggy with some grease in a pan. Oh, when the moon gets high, where the hood outside and the alligator lie, there's danger on the Bullfrog Bayou. Well, Pirouge slipping through the mangrove and moss, any but a hunting man would surely be lost. Hobart Cranfield's the best in the swamp. You won't hear nothing, just co-womp on where the moon gets high, where the hood outside and the alligator lie, there's danger on the Bullfrog Bayou. The only thing worse than snakes is a city dude, gator bait. Why should I feed him to the crocodiles? Rather take him on a frog hunt and feed reptiles. Well, down Louisiana, gonna have me some fun, sliding through the mangroves with my frog and my gun. Maybe I'm in heaven, so there's fog in the air, lily pads quivering, where froggy sat there. When the moon gets high, where the hood outside and the alligator lie, there's danger on Bullfrog Bayou. The only thing worse than snakes is a city dude, he's just gator bait. But why should I feed him to the crocodiles? Rather take him on a frog hunt than feed reptiles. But down Louisiana, gonna have me some fun, sliding through the mangrove with my dog and my gun. Maybe I'm in heaven, so it's fog in the air, lily pads are quivering, where froggy sat there. Oh, when the moon gets high, and the alligator lie, there's danger on Bullfrog Bayou, Bullfrog Bayou.